Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby, and welcome back for more Batman Arkham Asylum, people. Yeah, here I am on my desk drinking my beers like always, playing my favorite games. Let's proceed further and see where the fuck I left off in the last episode. This is direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, people. Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna go in the Croc's lair, people. Oh my shit. It's gonna be crazy, people. I hope I'm not gonna fucking die a lot. Yeah, here I left off in the last episode, people. Guess we need to go down.
Joker be pissed. Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place.
The so fuck are these cocksucks, man?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the story. Might as well call it his feeding house. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
The fuck cocksucks are, man? Get the fuck going, baby! Yeah, where the fuck I need to go, bitches? Going back, what the fuck is this shit? Oh my god, bitch. Drop the fuck down, man. Oh, it's a fucking... I came through here, man. Where the fuck I need to go? Oh, sorry. Let's go and get these motherfuckers, man. Hey, this motherfucker has a gun.
It's the bat!
Sleep tight, motherfucker. Let's take this shit first.
Harleen Quinzel, call me Harley.
Harleen Quinzel.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
My god, bitch. Motherfucking shit! I was so fucking close. God damn, look at this shit. Suck my balls. Come on, bitches. Stop fucking twitching around, man. Fucking got it, baby. Open the goddamn gates, doors. What the fuck are these shits? Oh my shit. Let's get down in this shit, man. Oh fuck. Go in the fucking Croc's lair, man.
That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway?
Oh my
god. How's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the bat, which suits me fine.
What do you mean?
He means if the bat is looking for
the bat! It's the bat!
Leave the motherfucking guns alone, bitch.
Do it again. Motherfuck, take the fuck guns away, bitch. Try to fuck with me!
Get him on the ground! Stop on his face!
Go the fuck away! Motherfuckers try to get the guns, man. Give me the motherfucking guns, man. Yeah, I miss a good old shooter, man. Gonna go in this shit. I don't know what game should I play next, people. Croc's Lair, man, oh my fuck.
Too late, Batman. One step closer, and this goes into the water.
So?
The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oh yeah. Croc is here, motherfucker. Yeah, he didn't drop that shit. Where is it? My god, bitch. Oh my god, it's gonna be so fucked up, man. Yeah, it passed through the fucking chain, man. Get the fuck going, this shit. Oh my god.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce,
oh my god.
Are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal, and animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Oh my god. Holy shit, it's gonna be so fucked up.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Oh my god. Oh my shit. Some scary shit, man. Where the fuck is those fucking plants, man? Oh my god. Go the fuck away, man. The fuck is that plant, man? Through here. Oh my shit. Yeah, I see it.
I can taste you already.
Oh, this is intense, people.
Come These on. Spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
74. My shit. What the fuck? Go the fuck away! Stop doing this shit. This motherfucker is freaking me out, man. Oh my god. Holy shit. Motherfucker is coming. Where is it? Oh my shit. From here. Oh my god. Where is this fucking plant, man?
You cannot hide from me.
Oh my god, he's coming from there. Go the fuck away. Go the fuck away. Give me this fucking shit. This game is beautiful, beautiful. Love it so much. Oh my god, bitch. Hey, 2 meters. Come on! Fucking move, baby! 2 more to go, I guess. Oh my god. Oh my shit. Oh my god. No, bitch. Oh my god, where is it? Shit. Yeah, I guess this is the final one. Now we need to fucking escape. 229. Oh my shit. Motherfucking sense shit. Oh my god, run! Oh my fucking shit. Oh my fucking shit. Where the fuck I need to go? Oh my god, this motherfucker is after me. Where the fuck I need to go? All to run, oh my god, bitch! God damn, Jesus Christ. Ah! Oh my shit. 36. The last one is here, man. Get this fucking shit. Oh my shit.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh my god.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be
500 meters. Oh my fucking shit. Go the fuck away, man! Almost fucking died. Oh my shit. Hold on to fucking run, oh my god, bitch. I'm stuck in this shit! Oh my shit. One. Oh my god, bitch. Where the fuck I need to go, baby? Through here. Holy shit.
There you are!
My God! Oh my God! Oh my shit! What the fuck I'm dead? The fucking dead end here, man. Oh my god, this bitch is gonna catch me. Oh my god! One. Oh my god, bitch. I'm dead! I don't have any fucking where to run, bitch.
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Oh my god, I have to fucking do this again. Jesus fucking Christ. Look at this shit. Get the fuck away. Hold to fucking run, where? Fuck my shit. Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
You are my Batman.
Oh my shit. Motherfucking running shit. My shit.
You cannot hide from me.
What is it? What the fuck is shit? Oh my god, it's good. Where is this cock stuck, man? Go the fuck away, man. Oh my god, we are almost here. We are almost in the center. No, I'm not, bitch. Where the fuck I'm going? Oh my god! Oh my shit. Yeah, I'm in good direction, man. Safe point, people.
You can't run from me!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, run, motherfucker! I'm dead! Go, motherfucker, go! Oh my god! Run, motherfucker! Come on, cocksuck, motherfucker, let's go!
My caves will be your tomb!
Come on, motherfucker, motherfucker! Suck, motherfucker! I died! I forgot to press the middle fucking shit.
I salute my fallen enemy!
Yeah, go suck my balls. I hate when this cocksucker is doing this shit. Get the fuck away, bitch.
You can't run from me!
Ah! Motherfucking running shit!
Tick tock.
What the fucking shit? Come on, bitch. Fuck you, shit, cocksucking motherfucking shit.
You can't run from me.
I'm fucking running, motherfucking bitch. Get the fuck out, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my shit, bitch. Go in the fucking water. What the fuck I'm doing, man? What the fuck? Go, baby, go. God damn, look at this shit.
My caves will be your tomb.
Woo! Yeah! We fucking made it, baby!
I will find you!
Give me this fucking shit. Oh my god, that was so fucked up, man. Oh my shit. Level the fuck up, man. Whoo, baby, baby, baby. Sorry. Advanced takedowns, let's see. Zoom in on charge to be detonated. Detonate specific charge. Let's fight, shit. Yeah, whatever, bitch. Baby, follow this shit.
Taped patient session 2. Patient name Waylon Jones, aka Killer Croc.
So, this is the part where you try and reason with me. Find out why I did it, Doc.
It's not down here.
Oh my god.
Got a storeroom or a cave or something.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
Down here is hidden good, so keep looking.
Let's do a fucking trap here, man.
I don't want to be the one that fits him off.
Yeah, good point.
Let's see if these cocksuckers are coming here, man. Gonna blow up. Oh, I need three more.
Ta-da!
He's here! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
What the fuck? What the fuck? The fuck away!
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
See what the fuck is here, man. Oh no, bitch. I need to go through here. Yeah, I guess not. I wanted to see what the fuck is back here. Fuck this shit, escape! La 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 la, let's get the fuck moving in this shit.
Scan and open.
Yeah! That cave, baby. Spray the fucking antidote, baby.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Oh my God. They destroyed my fucking computer, man.
Bruce, are you alright?
I can't create motherfucking poisons.
I'm fine.
I can't fucking create more fucking antidote, man. It destroyed my shit. I'm babbling like a fucking bitch here, man. Oh yeah, baby, I guess I have a new toy. Upgraded Batclaw, baby. Oh, fuck yeah, baby. Stop looking at this shit. Let's go, man. Yeah, I guess we're gonna go in the next episode, man. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. HeavilyGamer here, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add and to favorite. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode. When we're gonna proceed further in this beautiful game, people, together, till the end. Yes, so far I'm enjoying so much this beautiful game, people. This game is not gonna die, people. It's gonna survive through generations. Yes. What the fuck I'm saying, man? I guess I'm rambling. See you in the next episode, people.